Stephen A. Smith. Why does Stephen A. Smith get so much shit off MMA fans? Because I don't know if you saw, but no, you didn't. You said it before. He did an interview with Conor McGregor. And I thought it was a fantastic interview that he did. He asked Conor a lot of tough questions. Conor seemed to get a little bit annoyed at times. He was very feisty. He was very worked up. But yeah, Stephen A. Smith, he's awesome. And I like, you know, the crossover aspect of bringing in guys like Max Kellerman and Stephen A. Smith, because they're so synonymous with the world of sports. And even though this is a gigantic fight, and even though the sport is more popular now than it's ever been, there's still a lot of people that need bringing into the fold. There's still a lot of people that need to be converted. And when regular sport fans see guys like Stephen A. Smith and Max Kellerman and whoever else involved, you know, it attracts them, it gets them interested, and they might give it a shot. And then when you watch it, you're hooked. Simple as that. Rebecca's mom, Kate, you know what I mean? She's like, you know, she's not a typical fight fan. That's for sure. And she wasn't sure about this whole mixed martial arts thing. But when she started watching it, she's like, oh my God, this is amazing. I love it. I can't get enough of it. So all you're going to do is give it a fair crack of the whip with an open mind, Lewis, and away you go.
Well, I think that's great. I mean, you know, that's what the UFC has done. And it's been years of them doing the right thing in order to legitimize the sport, in order to get the casual fans who may be NFL fans, NBA fans, Major League Baseball fans to convert over to mixed martial arts. And it was a process, and that shouldn't be lost on, you know, on the history of mixed martial arts, like what that took. It really was crazy. Just a few years ago, this was considered a really barbaric sport. And to be honest with you, it is a really barbaric sport. But the fact that they've been able to package it in a way where ESPN and Fox Sports and all of these major sports companies have wanted to have a piece of this, it's pretty goddamn impressive.
Yeah, well, listen, you go where the money is, don't you? If it's popular, if people are buying it, then you're going to sell it. Simple as that.